After educating students for more than half a century, Bishop Connolly High School in Fall River is closing for good today. It was founded in 1966, but the Fall River Diocese announced back in March the school would close at the end of the academic year. They said the school has been struggling financially since the start of the pandemic. School leaders say they are working with parents and have worked with them to move students to other schools.